Black widow spiders are found throughout the United States and the most commonly found spider in the southern and western states. They have venom which can cause symptoms such as muscle pain, cramping, spasms, nausea, and difficulty breathing. It's important to keep an eye out for black widow spiders and to take precautions such as wearing gloves and long sleeves when handling items that haven't been touched in a long time.